There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open. Everyone's calling us the Leviathan Riders now. On account of us, well, riding a tsunami into town on the back of a Leviathan. Wouldn't have happened if someone hadn't gotten himself swallowed while gathering sea dragon scales for some spell. Silly troublemaker. Silly, silly, super cute troublemaker. Let me
back in peace. Ugh. come to play.
Spare coin for the needy, spare time for the gods, spare thought for those beyond your aid.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
over here, hero! Ooh, you done wrecked them bad guys good, hero! Now the department authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
From that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
Again.
the patron god, a power walking.
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Thank you. the chat.
Right.
You have learned well, my apprentice. Begone, coward!
You're feeling luckier, Mama Sita.
Interested in some spinning work? Fair tidings, friend. I have the perfect job for someone like you. And by like you, I mean willing to do back-breaking dangerous labor for a pittance.
Ah, labor tempers the spirit and enriches the body. Tell me this task.
The blacksmith of this forge, Master Tunhammer, is off on a delivery, and he left me in charge of forging a bunch of magical gear while he's gone. Thing is, I kind of forged my forging resume. I don't know how to smith magic items worth a dang, but I do know it starts with mining magic ore. You grab that pick and bust your hump mining and defending yourself from wild animals, while I do the much harder task of preparing the forge.
Get this straight. We're trying to not aggro this guy?
Yeah, you heard the bird. Don't worry, I'm sure this will be super duper easy since you're both masters of finesse. Smoothest of the smooth.
Oh, we can finesse. We're finescapable.
Aw, you really do think that? And I want you to know, from me to you, it's really adorable.
Oh, they're still after me. I don't know if I lost them. I can't run anymore. I just need a second to catch my breath. If anybody finds this, these might be the last words of Jar. I heard murmurs of revolution around the soup cauldron. I heard a name. GTFO. Goblins tired of false depression. I risked my life to join them. But that life wasn't worth living anyway. But now I finally have something to fight for. If I survive the night, that is.
Ability. Aren't you? magical!
Are you the evil wizard?
Exciting! He's finding new and exciting ways to terrorize those infernal villains in the revolution. With this one-of-a-kind scroll, I shall unlock an ancient tomb housing a weapon more horrifying than you can imagine.
Terrible man could end him, but I did promise non-violence. I see only one other option. Don't make me use this, because I promised to...
Those goblins were asking for it! Stay away from me, goblin tool!
Don't make me threaten again.
No! Don't hurt me! I'm far more frail than I seem. I'll leave the village alone, I swear. I'll even leave you with this. It will unseal an ancient cave. And within, you will find a weapon.
Shift in the magical fabric of the universe! Did you solve our wizard problem?
Ah, yes. He hashed things out using our scroll. As a thank you, he bequeathed me a scroll. It appears to open a cave holding a powerful weapon.
Oh, dear. A weapon, you say? Well, you're obviously more than capable of solving our problems without magic. Please get that weapon away from us before any more harm comes to our peaceful village.
Intimidate an eagle maniac like that.
I don't know. I panicked. My only other thought was to try and kiss him.
That was your only other thought? That kind of thinking is why we're not allowed on Hedon 6 anymore.
Elden's parents were legendary heroes, wyvern tamers, giant slayers, favorites of the queen. He wants so much to be special like them, like me. When I said he already was, he scoffed. He wants so much to be extra, when I'd be so happy with ordinary.
Excuse me. Let's get to that cave.
No. And I don't care who sent you. It's too risky. We don't want any more violence.
Oh, hiding something, fascist. Let's see what you got in there.
Okay. If I don't shoot this goblin, there may be a couple of other ways forward.
Finally, we can put this scroll to use. Reveal your weapon, cave!
Okay, let me just read. Aperta dilatato por aminis. Shooting, not seducing, is the move here.
Yeah, totally. But I did learn something. And that something is this. Violence really is the answer to most things, most of the time.
Hard to argue with that.
Retrieve the weapon? We can live our peaceful lives without fear?
Indeed. The only violence was done to the weapon's ancient guardian. But it was very large and angry.
It is disappointing to hear you turn to violence, but I am appreciative of your efforts nonetheless. You may keep that wretched weapon. Be gone!